Welcome to our new video. Today we're doing something a little bit different, but not much far distance from, there's no much difference from what we do, because today we're going to use a satellite finder to check if our LNB is working. So you get a satellite finder like this. Most people who use this is these guys who are called the installers. So the satellite dish installers are the ones who use this. So I'm going to use this to check if my LNB is working. In case you want to check and to avoid buying a new one, so you got to have this, then you check your LNB. So the LNB is here. Yeah, you can see I'm using a single head LNB. You see how it looks like. It's brand new. So, but I want to show you, demonstrate on this on how it works. I need also two cables. One I'm going to connect it to my decoder here. One I'm going to connect it to decoder two, to this. So what I'm going to do is, I'm gonna go now get my cables. Okay, one of the cables are here. Okay, I'm using short cables in case, for instance, I don't want to use longer cables because I'm doing something simple here. So also I'm gonna get another small cable. If you have one piece, for instance, like this piece does not have this screw. So if you have this, what you do, you can cut in between this. You need two cables, but this one is too short to cut, but I'm gonna use this one and this one. So then I'm gonna get you these things. You can see these are easy things to put. I'm gonna put them here. Okay, it's gonna help me put into one. Okay. My colleague here is helping me to put one, so it's gonna put the cables like this. Okay, done. You can see also this is done perfectly. Did it in a professional way. It's done. So now what's next? We're gonna connect our decoder to power, and also we start. Okay. First of all, no, we're gonna use the longer one. We're gonna connect the decoder to that. So this is connecting it. After connecting it, he has more knowledge than me here. Then connects there. So so now let's see if we have power here.
Yeah, there's power.
Yeah, there's power. You can see the decoder is lighting. So so now here, what we're gonna do, we're gonna use the small we're gonna take out the satellite dish, the satellite finder. So we take it out, brand new. Check out the covers. Okay, one. You check out the second cover, and also then it has, you can see this is what they call
a decoder.
Two decoder. You can see it shows two REC, which means two decoder, and also this one is two LNB. You can see, okay? So there are two sides, don't make a mistake. So LNB to LNB, decoder to decoder. So that's it. So, okay. Yeah, we're gonna do it, and so somebody came and interrupted a bit, but it's fine. We sorry about that. It's fine. It's a customer which came into this place. So now look what we did. This one is to LNB. So no, we're supposed to put this one that side. Take it out to put this one, then you put this that side, because that is longer. Okay, the one for LNB, we're connecting it that side, and yeah, then we connect this side. Okay, once you connect it, you can see it gives it light, it gives it power. You can see it has power itself. You look, I want people to see the power. Okay, you can see it's lighting. I wonder if you can see that yellowish thing. You can see. So if I take it out, it won't show that light inside. So there should be light inside. So once we're done with that, so what's going to happen now? We're going to connect this to our LNB. You can see. Okay. good. So all these things are done now. You switch on the volume to be a little bit up. You can hear that sound. Okay, you can hear that sound. Okay, so now what we do, we're going to check if our LNB is working. So what you do, you close it. You see, once you open, if there's no sound anymore, you just know that the LNB is working. So if there's, so that's the way you check it. But if you cover it and you still hear sound, it simply means the LNB is not it's not working. So that's the way you check your LNB using a satellite finder. So look at this box, then you can go buy it. I don't know, there could be different companies and also different designs, but this is the one we're using. So you can hear that. But anyway, once you switch it on, so what you do, you must make sure the volume is up. So now I'm putting the volume down. Even if I touch here, I close here, nothing comes. So that simply means I won't know what's going on. So what you should do, you should turn this on. You can hear, I think you can hear the sound. Then once you close it, it should stop. But I put it a little bit higher, like there. So if I say, it should stop. Should stop. So I hope, guys, you can see what I tried to do. So this is working 100%. But also you have to know how to cut the cables. You have to get that satellite dish cable. So you cut it in maybe in 2-2, then you test it once everything is fine. So we're gonna do another video which gonna show you how to find the signal. You get me? That's why this tool is called a satellite finder. So we're gonna do how to find the signal too for the dish. So now this is the tool also we use, but also we used it for a different thing, is to show you how it works on the LNB. So we're gonna switch it off now. We're done with what we wanted to do. Okay, you take it off like that. The cable looks like this. It's easier to assemble this thing. Also, we take it out from the decoder here. Okay, you take it out here. I'm doing this because I want you to learn also how to do it yourself. This is something. Can you hold for me that side? Oh, okay. Okay, so take out this. Taking out this. Okay. Now I have three parts. I have part one, part two, and part three. These are the tools we use to test, also the decoder, to test your LNB. So then what you do, you can open back here. This is something new. It has its covers. It comes like this. You can cover it and also cover this. Okay. After covering this, you put it nicely here. It faces down. It can face down. Faces down like this. Then you can cover this with this. And you cover it nicely. Then you are done. So you can read on the thing. It has T. Let me see. 2018 to 2298. Okay. DTF05 approved. Okay. Powered by Neotech. Okay. I think if you can see this and buy exactly, sometimes when you buy tools, you see in the video, it becomes easier to use to get the great job done, because you would know what is right or what is not right. Because if you buy a different item, it could be a challenge to you. But it's fine. If you don't find whatever you want, you can use this one and do your stuff. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take the cables back here. I'll throw that there, and also the small cable, take it. You saw how to put this one. Just wear this on, doesn't have no complications, no whatever. So the decoder, you use a normal decoder. This is the decoder we used. So I hope that guys help. That's the way how to check your LNB if it's working. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.